on an island off the coast of Scotland. Something was summoned from the depths of hell. Something that would end mankind.
And this thing you worried about, did it show up?
Oh, yes. You did.
I just love the world, and I love the character, and that was very clear in the script. This sort of, you know, kind of anti-hero, somewhat superhero, but also this conflicted sort of beast, you know, this half-human, half-demon guy who's, like, struggling to do the right thing.
Listen up, ladies and gentlemen. Out there, there's a 5th-century sorceress who wants to bring down the curtain on London and the world.
Great. Homework.
I've really enjoyed working with Mila. You know, she's such a pro. Like, and especially in terms of these genre movies, like, she really understands this world, and she understands, like, how to... And she really just goes for it. And, like, I love that. Like, it's almost like we're... Because at the end of the day, it is. It's like dress-up. I mean, it's like the greatest game of dress-up you could ever play with your friends or something. Like, I'm dressed like a demon, she's like a witch, and we're, like, casting spells and, like, chopping each other's heads off and stuff like that. So in that way, she's just real game, and she's not afraid to, like, really go for it in a way that I feel like other actresses would be a little more sheepish. And so I've really had a good time. And also, like, the other thing about Mila that I love is she just knows how to make a movie. Like, she understands all the elements. And so when we're on set, when we're rehearsing, she understands, like, you know, camera, she understands blocking, she understands lighting, she understands, like, how to get the best movie.
Haven't we got to be saving the world or something?
Yeah, okay, come on. Let's get your game face on.
Yeah, come on, let's do this.
It's a very, very different movie. Like, I really love those other movies. I appreciate them. And I think they did Hellboy in a certain way that Guillermo del Toro saw the world. And this Hellboy is very different. And it's Neil Marshall and, you know, my... and. Way of seeing this world, and in that way, I do feel like, to a certain degree, it's closer to the Mignola comic.
Be my king. We belong together, you and I.
We do, but this is not gonna work, you know, because I'm a Capricorn, and you're fucking nuts.